first competitor, Gina El Sabab. Competitor 2, Bianco Bingo. Thank you. Competitor 3, Jessica Clay. Competitor 4, Nicole Coleman. Thank you, Competitor 5, Melissa Fadillo. Competitor 6, Janet Harden. Thank you. Competitor 13, Zara Pina Borda. Competitor 14, Kira Rivera. Competitor 15, Beth White.
Could you just have the lady move out all the way to the side so they can walk to the back?
Thank you. Ladies, face the curtain. Ladies, walk towards the curtain. Ladies, turn around and walk back, please. Thank you, ladies. Ladies, face the curtain. Ladies, walk towards the curtain. Turn around and walk back, please. Thank you, ladies. Competitor 1, Dinelle Sabab. Competitor 2, Bianco Bingo. Competitor 3, Jessica Clay. Competitor 7, Jessica Jesse. Competitor 10, Davana Medina. Competitor 12, Nomi Ole. Three and 12. Ladies, face the curtain. Walk towards the curtain. Turn around and walk back, please. Three and two change places. Three and two. turn around and face the curtain without walking, please. Turn around, please. Back in line, please. Zara, 14 Zara. Five Melissa. 11 Christy. 30 Face the Curtain. Walk towards the curtain, please. Turn around and walk back, please. Thank you, ladies. Back in line. Competitor 4, Nicole, 6, Janet, 8, Michelle, 9, Lindsay, 15, Beth. Ladies, tightening a little bit, please. Thank you. Four and 15 change, please. 4 and 15. Ladies, face the curtain and walk towards the curtain, please. Turn around and walk back, please. Thank you, back in line. Competitor 1, Dina. 3, Jessica. 7, Jessica. 10, Delana. 12, Nomi. And 11, Christy. And 7, change places, please. 12 and 7. 12 and 7. Thank you. 3 and 11, change places, please. 3 and 11. Please just turn around without walking, please. Turn around, please. And 11 change places, 10 and 12 change places, 30s. Face the curtain and walk towards the curtain, please.
Round of walk back, please. Back in line, please. Thank you, ladies. We'll see you later.
Good evening.
Wow, that's kind of loud.
A little bit loud there. All right, thanks for bearing with us. Starting a little bit late, but you're in for a great show. On behalf of John Simmons and Jennifer Peckham, I want to thank them for putting this on as well. Their volunteers and the esteemed group of judges we have here, Winston Roberts. These guys are making the final decisions. John Kimber of New Jersey. Ernest Fee, Iowa, right? Your head judge, Steve Weinberger, out of New York. Ron Hache, out of Canada. Your name? Maz, that's it. I don't know your last name, but that's Maz. All right, these guys are going to be picking the results here. We've got a couple of Bikini Olympia qualifications at stake here and Mr. Olympia 202 qualifications. This is our final men's 202 competition of the year and the last chance to get to the Mr. Olympia competition, 45th anniversary next week, 24th and 25th in Las Vegas. The girls are ready to go. We'll start off with our bikini competitors. Let's bring them out one at a time. You guys ready to see these girls? All right, coming to the stage from Kuwait, Miss Dina Al Sabah. Number two, Bianca Vino. Competitor number three, Jessica Clay. Number four, Nicole Coleman. All right, now competitor number five is Melissa Fabiel. Competitor number six, Janet Harding. Competitor number seven, Miss Jessica Jesse. Competitor number 8, Michelle Lamb. Competitor number 9, Stephanie Lindsay. Welcome back to the stage, former Miss Figure Olympia, Devana Medina. Competitor number 11, Christy Merritt. And from Hungary, competitor number 12, Naomi Ola. From Canada, competitor number 13, Zara Kinara Border. Competitor number 14, Kira Rivera. Our final bikini competitor is Beth White. Give them all a big round of applause. All right, and we are going to be bringing out our top 5.
Whoa. No, we're going to do a confirmation.
Oh, I'm sorry. Okay. I'm going to introduce our head judge, Steve Weinberger.
In numerical order, competitor number 1, Dina. Competitor 3, Jessica. Competitor 10, Devana. Competitor 11, Christy. One and 11 change places, please. 1 and 11. And competitive 12, Ola. Twelve and 3 change places, please. 12 and 3. Ladies, face the curtain. Back in line, please. Competitor 2, Bianca. Competitor 5, Melissa. Competitor 7, Jessica. Competitor 13, Zara. Competitor 14,
Tara.
Two and five, change places, please. Two and five. Ladies face the curtain. Turn around. Thank you, ladies. Back in line, please. Competitor four, Nicole. Competitor six, Janet. Eight, Michelle. Nine, Stephanie. And 15, Beth. Ladies, face the curtain. Turn around, please. Thank you, ladies. Back in line. Okay, Sean.
Okay, so we've got some awards coming up. We'll award the top five competitors. The top three will move on to the Miss Bikini Olympia 2010 in Las Vegas next week, like I said. The awards are going to be over here on our left, created by Body Sculptures, Clay Williams of Inglewood Sculpts. They're valued at $2,500. They're the ones that are presenting the awards. Can we get one of our trophy ladies or someone to come up here? Let's call out our top five competitors. Who's going to be doing the awards? John?
Yeah.
The promoter, John Simmons, is going to be presenting the awards. Big round of applause for our promoter, John Simmons. All right. John, take the fifth place award. Present that to competitor number 10, Miss Devana Medina. Take the fourth place award and present that to competitor number 3, Miss Jessica Clay. Next three ladies will qualify to move on to the Miss Bikini, the first ever Miss Bikini Olympia next weekend in Las Vegas. John, take the third place award and present that to Miss Dina Al Sabah. All right, we're down to our first runner-up. Take the first runner-up award and present that to competitor number 11, Christy Merritt. Make room for your new Miss Bikini Detroit Pro Champion and take that award and present it to competitor number 12, Miss Nomi Ola from Hungary.
John, take a picture of that in the middle, yeah.
All right, get the photo. Big John Simmons. First ever Miss Bikini Detroit Pro Champion. And all of our competitors, give them all a big round of applause. All right, congratulations, ladies. Thank you, sir. We'll see you later. Great job, John. All right, one final applause for our champions here. They're all champions tonight. They're all beautiful. All right, congratulations.